Creating a positive patient experience is the primary objective of our Michigan Medicine Ann Arbor Hands-on Museum partnership. In this innovative museum-hospital program, hospital staff partners with museum educators to provide ways for families to learn strategies for current or future healthcare needs. Through experimental hospital play in a community setting, children and families have the chance to learn about the hospital experience in a playful environment. This opportunity may help kids understand when a friend, family member, or loved one is hospitalized. Playful environments like a museum offer families opportunities to discover, role play, and practice coping skills. The Healing Through Hands-on Science Outreach Community Program, led by hands-on museum educators, is held twice a month within C.S. Mott Children's Hospital Family Center and provides distraction, education, and socialization for patients and their families. The goal is to promote socialization through science discovery activities while increasing comfort and community connection both within the hospital and its nearby neighbors. As you can see, today's Healing Through Hands-on Science weekend activities offer the chance for children and families to learn about how the body works and about medical procedures in a fun, interactive way. The Teddy Bear Clinic provides children the opportunity to learn more about various hospital roles, including nursing, physicians, therapists, and child life specialists. Practicing the journey through a healthcare experience, including coping strategies, can help support positive future experiences for families. If you would like to learn more about this community partnership, visit the Ann Arbor Hands-on Museum online at aahom.org or CS Mott Children's Hospital at mottchildren.org.